Another day, another successful operation.
Commander.
Enemy containment facility online.
We've assembled everything we need to capture and house an alien for interrogation, Commander. The rest is up to our forces on the ground. Lift operational.
I'm receiving you. We'll monitor that contact, but I don't think it's related to the UFO activity.
Additional uplink required.
From here, you can arrange to have our interceptors transferred to bases throughout the world. By stationing our fleet on various continents, we'll have a much better chance of intercepting new UFO contact.
Incoming transmission.
Commander, unfortunately, one of our members has chosen to discontinue their involvement in the XCOM project. Excellent work, Commander. This Council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat. Remember, we will be watching.
From what little I've seen of their technology, if the aliens were intent on conquering Earth...
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander.
Officer training school online. Coverage now. Excavation complete. The United States.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe. Going to Russia for this one. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Strike One is awaiting drop clearance.
Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
Sight.
What was that?
Go on, go on!
This is a disturbing sign, to say the least. It's hard to differentiate where the organic material ends and the machine begins.
It's not going to win any beauty contests, that's for sure.
He's trying to crawl up my flank.
Thank you. safe down.
Operational objectives completed.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there, and without so much as a scratch. The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Commander, our current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
The more I see, the more I don't want to see. That twisted hulk of flesh and metal, driven by the alien technology, can we still call that life? We have to keep moving forward with the project, but the thought of treading the same path as the aliens is troubling. What if they were like us once? Are we just part of a continuing cycle? If this is a glimpse of our future, I want no part of it.
I've always thought of science as a way to improve our everyday lives, to answer the long-standing questions of science.
Contact detected.
Has arrived.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in the sparsely populated
HQ, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike One, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Adjusting aim. Open fire!
Failed to connect.
hell was that?
Subduing target. Target incapacitated. Smoke's in the air.
Here.
Open fire.
Do this.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have been generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Adjusting sights.
Negative.
Weapons dry.
Damn it! Enemy is still alive.
Excellent work. We'll begin analyzing this new artifact as soon as you return.
All mission objectives completed.
Is that all that's left of the specimen we attempted to capture?
Yes. I believe we may have found the source of the strange readings we picked up when we first encountered it.
What is it, Doctor?
We're not exactly sure. It's organic in nature, yet highly magnetized, and it appears to resonate very faintly within a specific electromagnetic spectrum. It is currently unclear how or...
Perhaps that's because this is outside your field of expertise, Doctor. If what you're saying is true, this object is an antenna, one that's receiving a signal.
That signal? Can we trace it?
No, at least not yet. We would first need to determine its encryption algorithm.
My team can handle that.
In that case, I will focus on constructing an interface between this object and our global communications array, which we'll need to trace the signal.
Then it looks like researching this crystal should be our top priority.
Receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the hologlobe. be heading into Japan for the next mission.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike one has the green light for deployment.
Engage. Enemy is still alive.
Say goodnight.
Excellent. Now we can begin preparing for the interrogation.
There
They're trying to pull back!
Up. Looks like you're coming home with us.
Quiet. Did you hear something? Get him next time.
adjusting sights.
Stick and move, stick and move. About to start keeping score.
Kill him if you don't hit him.
Stick and move, stick and move. X-ray down.
Everything by the numbers.
It wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology. Impressive work indeed.
phenomena now affecting...
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. We've gotten reports of alien activity. Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike One has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
Negates any hope we had of establishing a clear pattern of behavior among the alien species. This specimen is nothing like the others.
Seems like they've got one of everything.
Damn it, missed the target.
Thank you.
good.
That is not good.
Let's do this! Hostile spotted.
You hear that?
Good. Adjusting sights.
That is not good. Green to go.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Commander.
I just don't understand. Why use such advanced... Based on what we've seen in the...
The troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count. Dr. Vollen's interrogation technique.
Suspicions may have been true after all. They're not just here for abductions. They have something else in mind. In times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders. These aliens can be no different. The real question is... What sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this?
plan.
Commander, we've got another contact. The signature is a little bigger this time, though. Out. Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. It looks like the aliens...
Control, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike One is clear to attempt the breach.
Have the ordnance confirmed.
making that noise?
Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Stick and move.
I'm taking fire.
Thank you.
to withstand an impact like that, at such a velocity? The materials used in that vessel's hull must be at least an order of magnitude beyond any element we know of.
Something out there.
We should make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the arc thrower. There doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright. The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
Tell the doc we're bringing home a lab.
We nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.